So, if you're wondering why I privated all my videos, it's because
they suck.